Aloy. Then I'll get the big guy.
My God.
We have to get down there.
That dome of light. It's protecting the machine.
Yeah. There should be a node I can override nearby to shut it down.
Against us.
get down there.
That dome of light. Is it protecting the machine?
Yeah. There should be a node I can override nearby to shut it down.
Oh my god, that took me 2 tries.
Warning, a machine that nearly killed us?
It's still her god.
I do not grieve for a god or a machine, but because I no longer know what to believe. Look, so if you want, you can go back home. Do I still have one? And if so, for how long? Can you really heal our lands? Save my people. One step at a time. But it starts now. Up we go. There's more.
Like Aloy said, this is only the beginning.
Holy shit. This thing?
Aloy, the core.
Was...
My focus is showing holograms on it.
They look like machines.
They must be overrides. Knowledge on how to tame machines. Let's find out.
There was all this area back here. I didn't even realize. Maybe I did come, but I was just.
This will be my stash when I need it.
Like, you know, confused. I was just thinking, like, I'm in a very tight spot. Although this area was pretty huge.
I get those overrides before moving on. They might come in handy.
Sounds like a plan.
Okay, that's pretty much all done. Alright, let's override this.
Hostess has been upgrading the security grid on the cauldrons. All the data's been corrupted. I shouldn't have to do much about that right now. And my focus doesn't recognize some of these. Must be machines I haven't seen yet.
Got what you need?
Yes.
Let's press on then.
Whoa, okay. Alright, nice. Face paint unlocked, Utaru Whisperer. The Eye of the Earth. Alright, okay, wait a minute. Did I get some skills? Yes. I got 5 of them. I wanna put mine in Hunter. I wanna get my Hunter thing much better. Okay, I'll get these two. These two are... Okay, I mean, this one is really important. What's this? Ammo export. Craft more ammunition from the same amount of resources. Okay, that is nice. What is this? Power source. Triple notch. Load up. Okay, load up to 3 arrows. Yes. Okay, I need that as well. But... Wait a minute. This is concentration regen. Stamina regen. Workbench expert. Craft ammunition at the workbench using less resources than in the wild. Okay. It's all gonna come in. Weapon stamina. Alistair, master. Concentrate. Another concentration. Okay. New weapon. This is ultra shot. Fire a burst of special. Oh my god, explosive bolts. Uses up to 10 bolts of your currently selected type and a medium amount of weapon stamina. Okay, okay. Knockdown shot. Fire a special arrow that does not damage but can stagger or knock down machines, leaving them vulnerable to follow up strikes. Okay, that sounds nice. So I want to get this and this. Let me check on the hunter thing for now. Okay, I'm here. Resonator build up. Spreadshot, warrior bow. I mean, not the hunter. This is the warrior, yeah. Selection. Melee detonator. Half moon slash. Can also, okay, use in on an enemy with a quick strike. Can also be used to connect or break out of combos. Hold R1 then release. Critical strike, okay. Need that. The destroyer, a risky flurry of melee attack that deal a massive amount of damage. Spinning sight. Oh. Okay. And then there's this. The braced shot. Stealth tear. Silent strike gain. Stealth ranged, okay. Again, another silent strike gain. Quiet spear. Quieter, reducing the. Okay. Okay, maybe for now I'll stick to the hunter thing. I'll get this. I'll learn this. And I have one. What is this? Stamina region. Do I need it? No, what I'll just put it in this. I might, you know, just play along, play the side missions and stuff, and you know, just get the, what do you call it, the skill points and upgrade my player. Maybe not while recording or anything, maybe just in my free time. Okay, so that mission was really nice. It reminded me of the last game that I should have. Special gear. Gaia Colonel. Okay, let me see this coil. Increase the chance to land a critical hit. Okay, this is all impact damage 6%. Should I put impact damage? Oh, I guess I'll put the impact damage. I can anyways equip and unequip, right? So that's much better. I'll edit. Wait. No. What's this? Acid. Acid by 12%, okay. Okay, I'll put this up. Right, okay. Okay, it shows you. See this? Where is that? The weapons. It shows the stats over here. Like, it's 130% damage, 100% charge speed. Okay, nice. Alright. Let's just exit this place.
Greetings, graduates of Cradle 9. Welcome to the regional. Error. Unauthorized access detected.
That doesn't sound good.
Was that the spirit, Minerva?
I don't think so. At least, not directly.
Attention. All personnel must vacate the facility immediately.
Something doesn't want us here.